Calderón, or better known as Frida Kahlo. I was born on July 6, 1907, in Coyoacán, Mexico. I was the third daughter of four. My sisters were Matilda, Christina, and Adriana. My parents were Jewish immigrants, and I was always set apart by being my father's favorite child. I was further set apart in 1913 when I was beset with polio at the age of 6 years old. I lost partial use of my right foot and leg. I was dubbed Peg Leg Frida by my elementary school classmates. Despite how much I tried to hide it, I wore long skirts and pants, and even sometimes two pairs of socks. In 1922, I left my hometown to go to National Preparatory School in Mexico City, Mexico. It was there that I met dreamers and thinkers and people who dared to question. I cut off my hair and switched my reserved Catholic girl clothes for overalls. It was also while I was there that I met Diego Rivera, who would later become my husband. Even though in 1925, on September 17, I was in a bus accident with my boyfriend Alejandro Gomez, I lost my ability to have children forever. I broke my pelvis, my ribs, and dislocated my shoulder, had 11 fractures in my right foot and leg, and I broke my collarbone. While I was in bed recovering, I began to paint. I had a mirror positioned up above my head so that I could see myself and began painting my self-portraits that I was so famous for. My first self-portrait was self-portrait in a velvet dress that I painted for my boyfriend Alejandro in an attempt to win him back. I never ended up winning him back and was married to Diego Rivera in 1929. My marriage to Rivera was never a good one. We constantly had affairs. He slept with my sister, and I, in turn, slept with many other men and women. In an attempt to embarrass me, in 1938, Diego set up my first solo exhibit in New York City from November 1st to November 15th. He intended it to embarrass me, but it was a great success, and I sold many of my paintings. Unfortunately, later that year, me and Diego divorced. Although it was a difficult time in my life, it was also one of my most productive. I labeled myself as a surrealism painter and painted another of my most famous works, The Two Fridas. I never revealed what my intentions were behind the painting, but it's often rumored that it was the difference between the loved and unloved parts of myself. On December 8, 1940, Diego and I remarried on two conditions. We would not sleep together, and he could never give me money. After 13 years of marriage, in 1954, I passed away on July 13. My official cause of death was a pulmonary embolism, but my friends and family suspected suicide. My last painting that I ever sent out was Sendias con Leana, Viva la Vida. Even after my death, I was still recognized as one of the greatest Mexican painters. When I had a movie released about me in 2002, Frida, and when I was portrayed in a character in the movie Coco, released in 2017. I overcame depression, tragedy, heartbreak, and loss, but my art was never for the fame or for the money. My paintings were always for me. So, how does this look?